Hey, Zach.
What up?
What's Trump up to?
Trump? So, interestingly enough, Trump's up to a couple different things. Number one, he just created the office of the former president, hilariously enough. What he's going to do with that, it's kind of unclear. I think it's just like a propaganda, like, wing now that he's not allowed on most social media, if not all social media platforms at this point in time. So that's what he's doing. Just real short and sweet. Another thing that he's up to is he's considering creating another party called the Patriot Party, which would comprise of approximately 15 to 20% of the Republican Party that still supports him, that would go over to the Patriot Party. What that means is that the Republicans would have a very hard time winning any election coming up because their party's going to be split. However, the Democrats are doing their usual trickeries that they generally do. Like, for example, advertising $2,000 checks right after giving us $400 and still advertising $200 checks, but then going back and saying no, or excuse me, $2,000 checks, going back and saying no, it's the $400 plus another $1,600. But when they were advertising that, they already gave us the $400 and still advertising an additional $2,000. So it's kind of a race to the bottom. So even though the Republicans seem to be going into a civil war, it's not exactly clear in terms of like if the Democrats are going to still win. But regardless, Trump is thinking about destroying the Republican Party and at the same time creating the office of the former president. So overall, we don't really know what he's going to do, but it's going to be interesting nonetheless. So we'll see.